Now underway is section 4 of 5. A full section with 18 athletes. Dominique Picker, running unattached. Formerly of Point Loma. With a slight lead over the rest of the field at the moment. Picker still leading the way. Nadine Gomez running unattached, chasing. Jocelyn Reynolds, wearing head number 13, now challenging for the lead. Reynolds wearing pick number 13, round 5-2. However, Gomez will continue to challenge. Now climbing into spot 5 is Jennifer Maldonado, the Central Arizona freshman. Jocelyn Reynolds, a sophomore from Portland State, now moved into first. And Cynthia Rivera, the senior for Cal State San Bernardino, making a move here. They chase Jocelyn Reynolds, still leading the way, as our ladies enter their bell lap. And that'll be San Bernardino, Cynthia Rivera, running away from the rest of the pack. But some serious real estate between herself and the rest of the field. Just over 100 meters to go. And that'll be Dominic Picker, attempting a challenge for spot 2.
Great race, stress man, good job!
She will be successful. Smelly Portland State Johnson Reynolds. Across the tank third. Rivera first in 457 flat. Picker in 501.